In this presentation, you're going to learn the three questions you must ask yourself if you want to achieve freedom and happiness. Let's begin. Number 1. What makes you feel happy and free? It should be common sense to at least have an idea of what exactly makes you happy and free. If you don't have any idea, then you're probably never going to know the meaning of true happiness and freedom. So, the first thing you have to do is define what makes you happy. It sounds like a simple task, but when you really think about it, you'd either come up with a very long list or nothing at all. When you finally come up with something, ask yourself if it's truly what you want. How long will you be happy once you achieve what you desire? Is it going to bring you long-lasting happiness? Or will it only bring you temporary joy? Obviously, you want to attain real happiness. So, go through your options to find out exactly what will make you happy and free for the rest of your life. Number 2. What do you need to do to get there? When you're looking at what you have now and what you want to be in the future, you'll see it's going to be a long journey. Your life as you know it now will probably start to change. You're chasing something now, your happiness and your freedom. So ask yourself, what do you need to do to finally get there? And do you have what it takes to reach your dreams? If your answer is no, then you need to go out there and figure out what you need to do to achieve what you want. No one's going to hand your dreams to you. You have to work for it. Ask yourself if you're ready to put in the time and the effort to get to your ultimate destination. Number 3. What's holding you back? At this point, you've figured out the thing that will make you happy, and you've charted your path towards achieving your dreams. But what's stopping you? Why aren't you moving forward? Why are you still stuck in your unhappy life? Find out what's holding you back from reaching your goals. Is it yourself? Are you stopping yourself from getting out of your comfort zone? Is it your environment, the people around you? Figure out what it is and find a way to go beyond the obstacles.